I think the Prudent Healthcare stuff in NHS Wales is really good, in particular because it puts data at the heart of everything, and that really is the key to the future of medicine. We need to become more efficient at the way that we collect data about what works best, and that means embedding randomised controlled trials routinely and cheaply into everyday clinical care. We need to be better at using the data we have to identify where people are best and worst at implementing evidence on what works best. But also we need to get better at communicating data and evidence to patients and the public so that they can make truly informed choices about what works best. My challenge to NHS Wales is you could lead in the United Kingdom on being the best place to run cheap, low-cost randomised trials embedded in routine clinical care. You could lead on being the best people at using prescribing and other activity data to identify where people are the best and worst users of evidence. And you could lead on using routinely collected electronic health record data to feed back risk information to patients and to help them make informed decisions about their own healthcare. The autonomy that NHS Wales has gives them a unique opportunity to strike out from the rest of the country and do this better than everybody else. I think we need good quality information to help patients make truly informed choices about what works best with their doctor. It's not about doctors making bad decisions because they're in the dark. Everybody's in the dark. And at our best in medicine, we work out what patients want to know. We share that information with them in a way that they can get to grips with it and engage with it, not just logically, but also emotionally. And then we work with them to help them make a decision that reflects their own views and values. When we don't have accurate data on which treatment works best, when we don't have accurate data on patients' risks, then we can't do any of that. And that's the real tragedy. And that's why it really matters that we put data and evidence at the heart of healthcare. I think in the past, the remit of self-help has been quite restricted. People have talked about, what magic pill can I take that will improve my health? What diet can I take? Actually, I think patients can be our strongest advocates for improving the kind of basic information structures in evidence-based medicine by advocating for better uses of data and by actively advocating to be randomised wherever there is genuine uncertainty about treatments. With treatments like statins, we've got quite an unusual and new opportunity. So if I've got lymphoma and I participate in a trial to find out which treatment is best for lymphoma, I'm doing that in order to improve the evidence for other patients like me in the future, but not for me personally. With preventive treatments like statins, which I would expect to take for 10, 20, 30 years, or maybe even longer, it would only take 5 years of good quality randomised trials on a population level to find out which was best. So I myself personally benefit from not just participating in those trials, but by advocating for those trials to be run as cheaply as possible, embedded routinely in everyday care.